wouldn't lose. Yeah, I mean, even if you did lose those, I got like two more stacks. Like, I kind of want to drop this motherfucker like a goddamn soul of champion. He killed me twice, bro. Just gave him like a regular soul of the champion. Yeah, now he bows. Fuck yeah. See that? Honor. Motherfucking honor. I just really don't like waves. That R1 bullshit. Yeah, I didn't even really play any different. I was just like, got really lucky that at the end of that one weapon not gonna hit me. You got here like a pyro spammer? Full blown. This guy's in full blown pyro. Pyro in face right now. Fuck. Oh my god, he's got a weapon. What is that? Oh dude, no duh. Dude, the fucking the sunlight straight sword is definitely the face straight sword you want to go for. Oh shit. Poking him right in the face. Bro. Cards right here. Oh god, dude. It's gonna suck. Is it not gonna be good? Dude, this guy's in a shitload of health, dude. That was 700 damage and it was only like 130. Who fell for that thing twice? Ooh, I'm gonna rock this man's pulse. a rolling attack. Oh boy, am I getting a perfect area for this bitch? Oh, and the backstep running attack. This guy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'm excited. Do it! How predictable was that? That extra damage. Yeah, he's clever. Just gonna go till I die now, but I'm on a roll. Oh, this guy, oh fuck, dude. Dude, that's gonna be such a shitty combo for him. Look at that. He's got fucking Earth Little Curb Sword or whatever. Pontiff Knight Curb Sword. Oh, this is fucking bad. Uh-oh. Dagger me into the fucking death unit. Down. Yeah, alright, try it. Shit. It's not gonna be easy. This might be my loss here. Looks like I'm like very long attack. He just didn't hit me with it. Fuck. But I also throw lightning on that shit, so like, you know, man. No, you just gotta, like, parry them. Small shields, or like a claw or something to parry. Follow through. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, and then you get the point. That'll make you just fucking lay him down like that. With swords. Like, with his, if you were to do it with his big ass... Well, yeah, that's the animation you get with, like, straight swords. Look at it, dude. You guys know who the hell is. Holy shit. GG. God damn, that's good. Holy fuck.